is astrological future predictions and self-resilience. For centuries now, human beings have endured various disasters like war, floods, earthquakes, natural epidemics, wars. But you know what's so special about human beings? We always bounce back and emerge stronger facing these disasters. And what makes this happen? It's our ability to find solution to every problem. Hence, in times like now, when we are full of fear, uncertainty because of a deadly virus, it is imperative that we try to find an antidote to this problem. Hence, today in this webinar, we have with us a vibrant panel of homeopaths, Ayurvedic doctors, practicing psychologists, and an astrologer. Without further delay, let me welcome our first speaker, Nishu Malik, who is an astrologer the last 10 years. And Sister Nishu, can you tell us what are the planetary positions depicting about our near future, say for the next 1 year? Sister Nishu?
Hello. Hello, everyone. Today, I will try to predict about COVID-19 and also the future of India for the coming 1 year. In 2019, 29 October, Saturn, Jupiter and Ketu, all three planets are in Sagittarius sign. That was the time of starting Corona disease. After that, 29 December 2019, with these three planets, other two planets also placed in same sign, that was Sun, Mercury, which generated this disease in high level. After that, 5th May, Saturn was retrograde in Capricorn. And then 14th May 2020, Jupiter will retrograde in Capricorn. Then we'll get relaxation. But again in 15th July, Jupiter will transit in Sagittarius, where Ketu planet is already exist. And then again combination of Guru Ketu, we all will see the problem of coronavirus. The third planet, Saturn, will also transit in Sagittarius sign on 5th August 2020. So very danger zone. But 3rd October, when Ketu will change Sagittarius to Scorpio, then our scientists will find the vaccination of coronavirus. 15th September, Jupiter will be back in direct motion in Sagittarius sign till 20th November 2020. 28th September 2020, Saturn will become progressive in Sagittarius. On that time, coronavirus will totally finish. So planets have their effect because we are all connected in the universe. And we are not only composed of universal elements, but we live and breathe on this rotating, revolving globe continuously and internally in cycle. Stars and planets each have a different influence on our lives, depending on their positions in horoscope. Cosmic forces in the universe controls our thoughts, which in then direct our actions. The planet effects is influenced by the sign it occupies. Zodiac signs and houses in a horoscope give special quality to them. Thank you
so much, Sister Nishu. That was really enlightening.
Hello.